activity, we will be writing a research report related to the data analysis and business intelligence. As a part of completing this report, we will be finishing three different tasks. First one is we will be conducting statistic analysis on RapidMiner. Next one is theory part that is already done. You wrote it on artificial intelligence and deep learning topic that you already finished maybe a week or 2 weeks ago. Next task is a tabu related task, and that we will be doing today. Your total count will be accumulated to around 1500 words, and I want this document to be completed before 4 p.m. In the first task, we will be briefing about creating decision trees and creating logistic regression and comparing both the models. It is a very easy task, need not to worry about, because I will be making a video on each and every task, and it will be easy for you to understand. And whatever like the kind of understanding you got about the video, you can address that task. Okay. And regarding tableau task, it's a visualization task. Similarly, like, it contains 4 or 5 different types of visualizations that will be developed on the data that is given. I guess it is weather data that is given, and you can see how the analysis will be conducted, and you can answer based on the results. I will be explaining you the interpretation. You can follow the interpretation and you can write what is actually happening. First, what is how it is designed and what is actually happening with that data. All right. So it is around 1500 to 2000 words, and I want it between 4 and 5 p.m. because we need to forward the document by 5 o'clock. All right. Please plan your day. And after 5 o'clock, we are not going to assign any task. Before 5, we try to fix it. All right. Thank you, team.